heading into the 100 meters. Peter Norman is flying on the outside. Here comes Eichen here with Germany. He's a threat. So too is the Trinidadian Robert in the center of the field.
Mexico City, 1968. He got silver that night. But the things that happened next to him would forever change his life. They had one pair of gloves between them both. Peter's idea was one for each. Hoffman gave the only badge that he had. Their silent stand was stronger than speech. He wasn't part of the plan. He didn't have to take a stand, but he chose to love his fellow man. Peter Norman, you were more than just the other man. Peter could have had a very easy life if he would admit his wrong that night. But his heart